So I'm distilling water on top of my potbelly rocket stove. I've just finished making this water distiller, and there'll be a full video coming shortly to show the hows and whys.